Is this thing on? Did you turn the mic off? I said, everything the Father has, we got access to. We in the family. I need two or three people in here who understand that if God's got it, I got access to it. That's why I can't walk around with my head hung down, being all negative. If I need joy, he'll give me joy. If I need peace, he'll give me peace. If I need somewhere to lay my head, he will supply all of my need according to his riches in glory by Christ Jesus. Is there anybody in here who understands that if you are heir with God and a joint heir with Jesus, you have no reason to be negative? Somebody shout, be positive.